So to reassemble this ring, which has these teeth in here, it's important to make sure the teeth don't damage the optical pickups, which are these small bumps right here at about 90 degrees away from the top of the lens. So to do that, you just align the teeth with the plane they're supposed to be in like that, slide it in, and then gently set it down. If you do it correctly, it should just set right in place. There's no force required for any of that, and it should turn freely once it's put on.